morning, my children, and welcome to your English class. Today, my children, we're going to continue with the number 9. Remember that this is the new number of the class. For this, again, my children, we have to go back to the past and we have to start the review of all the numbers from number 1 to number 9, okay? And also, remember that all of the numbers have a form or a shape. So let's start. The first number that we saw is number 1, which is the soldier. Number 2, remember, is the duck. Quack, quack, and quack, quack. Number 3, remember, is another animal, in this case, the snake. 3. Number 4 is a chair, but upside down. Remember, a chair, it's an object that we use sit down. Number 5 is the number that likes to eat a lot. It eats pizzas, hamburgers, spaghetti. So that's why it has a big belly, a big stomach like the future. Number 6 is a cherry. Don't forget that a cherry is a fruit color red, okay? It's a very tiny fruit color red. That's number 6. Number 7 is the number that is always sleepy. It's always lazy, so that's why it is inclined, inclinado. Number 7, the number that likes to sleep. Number 8, remember, is the number that looks like Olaf, the snowman. 2 circles, one up and one down. And the number, the new number of today, number 9. Don't forget that number 9 again has a form or a shape. In this case, looks like a balloon. A balloon, it's a circle that is full of air with a string so you can grab it, okay? Un globo. If you don't grab the balloon goes away, goes out there in the sky. So you have to grab it in order to keep it, okay? Very good. And the number 9, yesterday, we associated, lo asociamos with an animal. Do you remember the animal of yesterday? Exactly, the dog. Don't forget that a dog makes noises like woo, woo, woo. Okay, that's the sound of the dogs. And dogs have different colors. They can be brown, they can be white, or they can be black. Okay, today we're going to continue with the number 9 and animals. So let's start with the class. Number 9, okay, remember, it looks like a balloon, and under the number we have an animal. The animal of today, we have cats. Now, cats are similar to dogs, but they are a little bit smaller and they are agile. Agiles, they are more agile that dogs, because cats can climb into the walls, okay? They can jump very high, and dogs, no. Dogs can only jump a very small portion, and cats can jump very high. They can jump into trees or into walls when saltar hacia los árboles, trepar paredes. They are very agile, okay? And cats, they have, again, different colors, okay? And also, cats can be colored orange. And there is a very well-known cat called Garfield that is also very lazy and likes to eat a lot. That is orange, okay? So, here we have cats that are orange and brown, okay? Now, remember, my children, if we want to remember and concentrate on the number that appears here, we have to count all of the animals that appear here. So let's count the cats. Please count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So the number that appears on top of it, number 9, okay? And this first activity, my children, appears here in your teddy books. Here we have our number 9 under the animal, which in this case are the cats, and under the most important part of the activity, to trace the invisible number 9, okay? Don't forget to do this activity. Remember, if you want to paint your cats with different colors, you can paint it, okay? The same thing goes with the number 9. Now, let's continue with the second activity. For the second activity, my children, again, we have the number 9. Don't forget that the number 9 looks like a balloon. And under the number 9, we have another type of animals. These animals are called birds, okay? Please repeat after me. Birds. Okay, like the Angry Birds. Do you know that video game? It's a game that appears in your cell phones or in your tablets, okay? Those are Angry Birds, but these birds are not angry. These are happy birds, okay? Now, the birds that appear here on the whiteboard have three colors. We can find color yellow, color blue, and color red. But up there in the sky, because birds appear in the sky, if you look up, you can find birds with different colors, sometimes color green, sometimes color purple, sometimes color black, okay? The birds have different colors, have more colors than a regular cat or a dog, okay? Very good. Now remember, we have to see how many birds appear here, so we remember the number that is right on top of them. So let's start counting. For this, again, I require your help. And the numbers, you have to repeat them loudly, fuerte. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So the number that appears on top of the birds, number 9, okay? And remember, number 9 looks like a balloon, okay? The second activity, my children, appears in this page. We have our number 9. In the middle of the work, we have the animals, in this case are the birds, and under, we have the most important activity, the most important part of the second activity, which is to trace, remarcar the invisible number 9 with your pencil. Don't forget to grab your pencil properly. Three fingers, so we can create a triangle, thumb, index, middle finger. You grab it correctly and you start tracing. So that's it for today, my children. Don't forget to review and to do the activities correctly. Don't forget the name of the animals of this class, which are the cats and the birds. And don't forget the new number, which is number 9, okay? Very good. So we see you tomorrow, because we're going to continue with more activities, more objects, okay? Don't forget that the teacher loves you very much. Take care. Goodbye.